The print underscore r function is very similar to var dump. We pass over an array and get a detailed output that shows the exact elements in that array, meaning the exact key and value in each one of the elements. Let's execute. As you can see, this is the output.